results, the citizens of Stratford wanted it to look like a house so as not to place particular importance on it. And the jailer, the first jailer was Hugh Nicol. He actually lived in the top with his family. The windows had shutters and everything, so it was very much just like a normal house.